Thank you very much.
Yeah, good job.
Thank you.
This is a Swiss.
Западная Европа, ну, в основном они нас поддерживают. Mm-hmm. Так что на самом деле государство
того, что Кавказский
Армения как государство предоставляет систему голосования бесплатно.
Какой за цена блокчейн? Пусть каждый должен еще иметь свой блокчейн.
Нет, нет, это мы делаем смарт. Мы делаем государственный блокчейн.
А кто же каждый получает?
Introduction, and then we'll talk with me, Andrew Muller, and I'm joined now by the president of Armenia, Armen Sarkisian. Mr. President, welcome to the Jaya Bill.
Thank you.
And what's your connection to Starmus? Why was this an important event for you to come to?
First of all, I was not very far. The way I see the 21st century, it's a completely new century in a sense, the way many, if you look what's happening in the world, there are mergers or synergies in all the... That means people like not only watching Games of Thrones, but would like to have a game Games of Thrones, and that game will be much more popular than the... It's not an only as an applied subject or something that I'm applying a mirror. I don't know how it's going to end up, so there is a principle of uncertainty that is applied in quantum mechanics and it's applied to Starmus.